GMA7 actress Marian Rivera took time to support her fellow Capuso stars Barbie Forteza and Derrick Monasterio as they starred in their movie titled Almost a Love Story. The premiere night was held yesterday, April 10, at SM Megamall. Marian and Barbie are known to be close friends since they are both hosts of GMA7's noontime variety show Sunday Panacea. Their fellow SBS co-host Ai Delas Alas was also spotted at the red carpet screening. Almost a Love Story is now showing in cinemas today, April 11.